mentioned that maybe you would come into my therapy, give you a perspective on the panic attacks and kind of a home life, whatever.